it made me feel that I was among the majority. To be in that crowd made it very clear that you were not alone, and that the struggle needed to have the diversity that was there that day. It needed to have the labor movement. It needed to have Jewish people. It needed to say that one people's struggle is all of our struggle, and that was part of the message.